Hello guys, welcome to part 2 of this tutorial. We will be doing the brickwork today. Okay, so first we'll go to the shading tab and add new material. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and add a brick texture in here. Join the colour to the base colour. Just play around with these settings at your own leisure to make sure that you want the appropriate effects. We are then going to add a texture coordinate. Join the UV to the vector. Now I'm going to go into edit mode and just make it the size that I need it to be. I'm going to edit the bricks so that they're in proportion with the street as well. Now we're going to make the bricks procedural, so add yourself a noise texture. Add yourself a colour ramp in here as well. And we're just going to scale this up and down depending on your preference so that we have more detail. Duplicate both of these by pressing Shift D. Then we will add a bump texture.
Thank you.
Press shift D to duplicate the opposite wall so that we can make the other side of the alleyway. Okay, I'll see you guys in part 3.